You know, baby, long time ago, man, I just decided to become a monk. Only to have some fun with the nuns. But after I seen you, babe, watching the way you do it, telling me about love and sensitivity, I thought next time when we make love, you'll be under and I'll be up. Or is it I'll be up and you'll be under? But anyway, baby, I want to tell you. I wanna love you, baby. Yeah. Hey, Father!
I want you to tell the girls, I love you, baby. Hey. And don't forget that last behind. Is that all right? Okay, now I want you to say it. Come on. I love you, baby. Hey. You got it? All you gotta do is you crawl down to your knees, you know, like the girl will give you something that is
so expensive.
So all you gotta do is kiss the shoes like her. And you say, oh, it's so sweet while you're in the meantime, you're being, yeah. And you say, I'll do anything. If you just give me one thing. And the girl will say what? Suppose this is the girl and there's the guy. This is the guy and that's the girl. You gotta go walk. Where's the girl? Here or there? Oh, here's the guy. So you go walk into the girl and say, baby. If you don't give it to me, and then you walk back, I'll come and get it. And then you walk back. But you stop. And you tell the girl, would you see that I'm coming to get it? And the girl will say, yeah. He said, oh, no. And you walk back. So you see, all you do is keep on walking in back. So all you gotta say, I love you, baby. And then you hope that a girl might say, I love you too. And if she says that, oh man, you got a party tonight. You got a party tonight. And this is what we call change. We call it the second change. Ain't it right? There's our technician over there. And we call it the second change, and you will say to that girl, I wanna make you feel.